Welcome to Queen's Public Library, Back to School Origami. My name is Jane, a librarian from Hillcrest. Today, I'm going to show you how to make origami pencil holders. The material we need today for this project, 6 pieces of square paper, 8.5 by 8.5 inches, 6 pieces of rectangle paper, 4 by 2 inches, and a piece of paper at least 5 by 5 inches or larger. It will be used for the holder base. You can use printer paper, construction paper, or cardstock for this project. Also, you need glue and a pair of scissors. Now let's begin. Take a piece of square paper. Fold the paper in half. To make a crease in the middle, fold the paper in half again on both sides to meet in the middle. Open up. Turn the paper 90 degrees. Repeat the first step. Fold the paper in half to make a crease in the middle. Fold the paper in half again on both sides to meet in the middle. Open up. There's a small square here. We are going to fold this corner in to make it into a triangle. We are going to do the same fold with the other 3 corners. There's a crease here. We are going to fold this section in and fold the top section also. Turn the paper over. We are going to fold in this section alongside this crease. Doing the same fold with this side also. Make sure you fold it along this crease. Now you can see there's a triangle opening here and another triangle opening here. Take a piece of rectangle paper, insert the paper into this opening. Now we are going to insert this end into the other end. Make sure you push it all the way in. Now we are going to reinforce this crease. Make sure there is a perfect triangle here. Now we finish one unit. You need to continue, do 5 more units. Totally, we need 6 units to finish a pencil holder. Now I have 6 units ready. Let's put them together. Before we start, make sure this side with the window is facing up. Let's begin to glue them together. Usually I glue 3 units together first. Then I glue the other three together. Now, let's take the two halves and glue them together. Next, we are going to work on the base. Apply glue on all those areas. Then take a piece of paper and glue onto the unit. Let the glue dry a little bit. Then take a pair of scissors to cut off the extra paper. There you go. We finished the pencil holder. Enjoy your pencil holder. Thank you for watching.